this is YOKKAO Workout 12.6, okay? And this is going to be a three-round workout. And scoring is going to be by doing the rounds as fast as possible. Like I said, there's going to be three rounds. Now, we've made little exercise technique videos that you can watch, so make sure you watch those so you can see exactly how the exercises are done. But the very first exercise is going to be a six-meter shuttle run, okay? You're going to do that 10 times, so make sure you watch the video on how to do that properly. That is going to be followed up by 100 single jump ropes, okay? Following that, for the first round, what we're going to have is you're going to do a push-up followed by a jab straight, okay? You can do as many of those as you can. We're going for 15 of those as fast as you can do them, okay? Then, that'll take you in the second round. For the second round, you do the same thing. You do the 6-meter shuttle run again, another 100 single jump ropes, but this time, you're going to do a push-up, you're going to stand up, you're going to do a hook, okay? And again, 15 times as fast as you can. So push-up, hook, hook, push-up, hook, hook, push-up, hook, hook. Then, that's going to take us into the third and final round, okay? That again is going to be your shuttle run, followed by your 100 jump ropes, and then finally finishing off with a push-up and uppercut, okay? So again, make sure you watch the videos, make sure you don't get confused, okay? Have a great time with this, and make sure your scores are up there, and don't forget, at YOKKAO, we push beyond your limits.